Now in this video we will see the resistors. Already we studied about resistance and conductivity. Resistance, Ohm's law, resistance and conductivity. Here we are going to see the resistors. Resistors, what do you mean by resistors? System of resistors means combination of resistors or grouping of resistors. There are many type of resistors to combining method. Here we are going to see the two types. One is series connection and another one is parallel connection. Resistor connected in series and parallel, two types of connection we are going to see. That one is series and another one is, second one is parallel. So grouping and resistor is two types. One is series connection and another one is parallel connection. Here the series connection, what do you mean by series connection? Resistors are connected end to end so that the same current passes through each of them. Resistors are connected end to end so that the same current passing through each of them, then they are said to be connected in series. Resistors are connected to end to end. What it is? End to end connection and same current passes through them is called as series connection. Then parallel connection, it won't be end to end connection. We'll see that when I am explaining. Now I am going to explain the series connection. What is a series connection? Resistors are connected in end to end connection and the current passes through each of them is same. Current passing through them is, each of them is same. Let us see the circuit for that. One resistance, then the end of the resistance is connected to the another resistance, then the third resistance. Here connecting with the battery, symbol of battery, long line and short line. Then it is connected through a key. Then I said the current passing through them is same. So the measuring of current using an ammeter, that ammeter is connected. This is positive and this is negative. Positive and negative. So this is the resistance 1, resistance 2, resistance 3. All the three are connected like a human chain, hand to hand, end to end. One end is connected to the next end. So each resistance is having the two ends. The two ends are connected end to end connection. End to end connection, and I said the current passing through them is same. I is same, current passing through them is same. Then this is just like an tap connection. Series tap connection, one when we are going to some function and all, the wash tub will be having three taps. If you open the first tap and second tap and third tap, the flow will be normal in all the three. If you close the second and third tap, the flow will be heavy in the first tap. So in such a way, the tap connections are just an example of connecting the resistance end to end connection. Then here we are going to see that current is same, potential drop between the two end of the first resistance is V1 and the resistance 2 is V2 and the resistance 3 is V3. We know the Ohm's law. What is Ohm's law? Vegetarian is equal to IL. Here the potential is different and the resistance is three different resistance. Current is same. So for the first resistance I'll be writing V1 is equal to IR1, because current is same, so I didn't write 1, 2, 3. Then V2 is equal to IR2. Then V3 is equal to IR3. Why I am writing all those things? Because I want to know what is the total resistance in this circuit. What is the total resistance in this circuit? To find out that, I am doing this. So addition of all these three equations. First one, second one, third. What I am saying, adding all these three equations. So V1 plus V2 plus V3 is equal to, take the I commonly outside, you'll be getting R1 plus R2 plus R3. Isn't it? V1, V2, V3 combinedly total potential. Total potential I'll be writing capital V. Total potential I'll be writing capital V. Here I'll be writing capital I. Total resistance I'll be writing it as RS. Why RS? R is resistance. They are connected in series, so RS. Instead of writing RS, so V is equal to I times of RS. So V is equal to IR. V is equal to IR. I'll be writing IR. Yes, here I will be writing I R1 plus R2 plus R3. R1 plus R2 plus R3 is replaced by RS. So I and I get cancelled. Resistance in series is equal to R1 plus R2 plus R3. Once again I will be telling that resistors, system of resistors, combination of resistors or grouping of resistors is called as system of resistors. There are two types, so many types are there. In this class you are going to learn two types. One is series end to end connection and the current flowing through them is same. And second one is parallel connection. First we are going to see about the series connection. In the series connection, resistance R1, R2, R3 is connected in a end-to-end. Current flowing through them is same and potential dropping. First, here some volt is dropped, then the remaining volt will be dropped here, then the remaining volt will be dropped in the third one. This is the way. If you open the first tab, you will be getting a flow of charges fully. Open second and third, the flow will be same. And some potential will be dropped here, some potential here and some potential is here. So I said about an tap connection. So V is equal to IR by Ohm's law. In this we are going to find out what is the total resistance, total opposing of charges by three resistance combining in a series connection. Then you will be getting V1 is equal to IR1, V2 is equal to IR2, V3 is equal to IR3. Adding all the these three, V1 plus V2 plus V3 is equal to IR1 plus R2 plus R3. There V is equal to total, V1 plus V2, V3 is equal to sum of all the V's, is written by capital V, is equal to I times of R1 plus R2 plus R3. V is equal to IR. So I will be writing I of RS. What is RS? Resistance are connected in series, is equal to I times of R1 plus R2 plus R3. Cancelling I on both sides. Summing of resistance or series resistance, we can mind it. Remind it in whichever way you want. RS. Resistance in series is equal to addition of R1 and R2 and R3. Whatever be the resistance in the circuit, the summing of the addition will be the effective resistance in this circuit. We will see the parallel connection in next video. Have you understood this?